Those who have masterminded the fall in oil prices in order to pressure certain countries will eventually regret it. They cannot continue on this path. Iran may lose part of its revenues in the current market, but other oil-producing countries like Saudi Arabia and Kuwait will lose even more than Iran.